Hello everyone, today we're playing on a game called WatchDogs. Yes, this has to be the first video on WatchDogs. It's only going to be like a mess around session. Excuse me, my voice is a bit sore, but I just want to show you a bit of the game mechanics. Wow, the graphics are amazing on this. Let's stop it from playing, and I want to go in a police pursuit, and the best thing to do that is, let's exit the vehicle first, scan for nearby people. You're a shop. Oh hell. I'm a menace, apparently. Oh yeah.
911, please state the nature of your emergency.
I call the fire engine, is it? Just let them come towards us. Well, I can't see it. Oh shit. Shouldn't take me long to evade the police. No, you're not. Piss off. Oh, what happened to him? Stop bullying that car. What's that car done to you? Well, that was easy.
Be advised,
no,
the controller
has been dispatched after the suspect. I just want a bit of a challenge, and I've got one. Oh shit, a helicopter. I've done nothing wrong, I guess. Fuck it, I can see this, I know what's going to happen. Water. Is it really can't do it here? I thought you could crash into stations, or bus stops, and, you know, completely demolish it. But apparently not. Wow, I almost did a pit maneuver on this. Bugger off. I need to escape the helicopter. Don't know why I'm doing that. Helicopters can't be well, that's all right. Exit, exit. garden jumping. Oh shit. I'm gonna get myself cornered if I'm not careful. If I'm not careful, I'll get myself cornered. Tell you what. Leave me alone. No, you can't do that. Nice car, then a racket. Ooh, electronic parts. Fucking move me. Just follow the track and you might sing a bit. What the fuck? Did I just do a flip? Oh, I've escaped. How long can I keep? Oh, fucking yes!
TOS operation for the Chicago Smart City program, and the feedback from the public has been largely positive. We're on the street to hear what some of you have to say.
It's not cool, much I can pay my transit with my phone, and I always know if the L is on time, so yeah.
You know, this game makes me think of, wait for it, the Illuminati.
If the traffic is jammed or whatever. Even tell me, you know,
no, I don't want to have an online account.
Gotta save some cash, right?
I haven't noticed it much. Still watching though, right?
Close the fucking door.
I've got my kids moved to a doctor and lets my wife and I both check in and see schedules, you know, and yeah, it's good. Yeah.
City insiders say the CTOS is working smoothly and has already netted millions of dollars in savings. Mayor Donovan Rushmore called Chicago the envy of all American cities.
If anyone lives in Chicago, which you probably do, if you're watching this and you're from Chicago, is it really like this? I wonder. I really need to borrow his car. Just a bit. Just for a bit. See ya. Oh, I found a ring. Should I? I think I'll risk it. Charge! That's a big fucking fail. What the fuck? The dick. Oh, I was about to charge again. You're a dick. Move that away. Oh, he's being a knob. Fucking. Does he want to die? Both of them. Fucking chop your dick off. You could carry on need. Yeah, that must be a woman driver. Typical. Oh, I'm joking, that's horrible. Move. Oh, fuck. Never mind. Ooh la la. I'll have that, please. Thank you very much. Now, I don't have much money.
Y'all come back now.
I might, and I might not. I think that's my car. I think. Yeah, I remember parking there. Let's look at the Z-Map. Yeah, I want that. So, I've made a waypoint. It's pretty realistic. I've got the graphics to medium on all of it. I would do ultra, but my frame rate will just drop. I had everything on ultra, even the textures. And every time I drive,
Mayor Rushmore is reaching out to Chicagoans after a hotly contested election. Despite anger
and
concerns over his surprise victory, Rushmore insists he's working for all citizens and it's business as usual at City Hall.
Is that it? Are you being serious? Is that it? Is that all you wanted to say? Now you just made me lose my track. You maggot. I'm not talking to the viewers. I didn't call you a lot maggots. I just called the woman a maggot. Yeah. A meatball. No, faggot. A faggot is a meatball. Not just an offensive word for gay. It means meatball. Oh, faggots are lovely though. What am I trying to... Jesus, help me. He does not exist. What? Is it even safe to drive across? Wooden bridge. Are we in the 13th century? Are you seriously making me drive the... I fucking hate you. Why? What is that? Oh, a side mission. Don't know what exactly triggered. Oh, don't be a dick. Oh. Nope, I don't want a challenge. Piss off. Let's just exit here. Well. I'm gonna kill that man. Who am I speaking on that for? Headshot. Brilliant. That was fucking brilliant. Oh, I can hack. That was him that I needed to hack into. They know there was a shooter, so I've got to hide. Don't be a dick. At least I got one thing under control. Look out. One down, a couple more to go. Oh, there he is. Neutralized. That was lucky. See you later, babe. He just dropped it and he died. Fucking idiot. Fucking shoot his head. Headshot. Ooh, not very nice. Where the fuck are they hiding? Behind there or something? Do you want me to go up there? You come to daddy. Like I have to go to them. Ooh, come to daddy. That was good. Now he needs one more over there and he's coming to move. He's got a camera. Fucking hide.
Watch him!
Come on. Oh, fucking move! Nice. So all I need is to cover. There's a camera around here, I think. I don't think there's any more, but I'll look around the area. Don't know what I did that for. Looks like I have to head that way. Let's break out. There don't seem to be any more, so I've got a lot of room to myself. Let's hide in here. Well, not in, but over here. Intrude into the network. Let's see. Ah, shit. In. Let's get rid of that video, get that camera, and unlock it. Done it! That was quick. So that district is now unlocked. Yes! I'm a genius. That gave me 500 XP. Ooh! Let's have a look at this. Oh, that's just a distract. Never mind. There's a bill that's not in use. And someone's bothering me. Me. Just keep swinging, just keep swinging. La 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 la. Pretty boots. I'm gonna talk to that person in a minute. It's just... Yeah, I've got the steam, guys. If you want to add me, it is the Great Anarchy. And I've spelt it wrong. But whatever. I'll put the link to my Steam community page. And I play on Prison Architect, just in case you did not know. I'm pretty sure you do know, because I uploaded a video on Prison Architect. Subscribe to my content, and you will be able to take part in making this prison better with me. Crime detected. Boo-hoo. How would one of these dudes? Oh, fucking knobhead. You are a knob. Seriously? Did I just do that? Bollocks. Yep. Gets a boot. Then crashes it. I do some stupid shit. Fuck yeah. Stop. Will you stop? On a gluten-free diet? What? Fucking dickhead. That's not gonna get me anywhere. What are you doing?
Out now.
You're fucking bad curious. Kill yourself. I'm joking. Naked ray gun. What? I don't know what that is. Oh, it might be a service. Right, I'm gonna drive to my mission. Map. I need the map. We'll see you again. Ah, I love Gang Highlights. I love playing a bit of that. They're cool. They're cool to play with. What the fuck did you just do to me? Pucker. Let's try and not get the Z piece on me on Z way. What on earth is that? Is that like a caravan type of thing? Yeah. I used to have, well, my dad used to have a car like this. Blue. It was blue, and I used to call it the bus. Why? Fuck off. Oh, you just went into me, and he didn't die? She did die. Speed ahead quick, before they call 911. Mad mile. A half of 1,000 and something meters. As if he was about to go in. I need to play with people on this. Healing ambulance. That was close. Did I just miss my turning? Fucking idiot. I didn't like your curse, so I scratched it. Nearly there. pit maneuver. I wanted to do a pit maneuver and it failed. Pit maneuver is basically you go from behind and then you hit this corner, the bottom corner of a car, and then you make them drift. If you get me drift. Not bad. Oh shit, get out of the car, get out of the car, get out of the car. The paramedic's on fire. Lol.
No, please.
I did not do anything. Let's just watch what happens. Mate, shit. Now my old car's getting on fire. Can't you just call the fire brigade or something? Can I call the fire brigade? Apparently not. Is it really going to take that long just for... Oh, you dirty man. Put the gun away, did I say put the gun out like that? Racist blogs. I'm gonna get police them annoying me. You shouldn't be making racist blogs, you bad person. You're a vegan. Ooh, money. You're an activist for what? Okay. Assisted suicide. Go home then. Bird from Canada. You wonder why? Go to. You can't go to Canada. You can't go to Canada because you're bad. Lol. Let's drop some dawn. Yep. Today is not your lucky day. Night night. Ooh. I'm asking for trouble here. Funny? No one cares. She was a menace. She was too paranoid. Ooh, what is that? Ah. E to check in. Oh my, that's another person that's last checked in. I didn't even know. I'm just gonna knit your mind for that then. No board for you, woman. Who are you? Yeah, I like that type of people.
Oh,
what the fuck did you just do? Fifth Amendment. Can someone help me what the Fifth Amendment is? I'm British, forgive me. Why are you on the run, you paranoid schizo-turnip? Recently relapsed, whatever that means. What's up with him? You're not gonna die. Creep. Who are you? What type of person are you?
Hey.
Oh, fair enough, leave them be. What about you? Ah, Yeah, because I'm a vigilante. You support me. I love you too.
You're making me uncomfortable.
This is so much fun. Lovely. So you're acting out. Reports of hearing voices. Sorry, man. Oh shit, you're ringing the police. Fuck off. I don't even know who he was. No, him. Can I not scan this person now? Can I not pick up his phone and keep it? Stop beeping.
Oh no, Jesus.
What did Jesus do to you? Advocate for Gerahardt. That's right, you will run. No offence to anybody who's getting. Fucking get you, the lad. I'm gonna inly probe you. Let me touch you. What the hell, that's still there. Usually in games, they just disappear after a while. Oh, look what you made me do, you penis. Where's he gone? Oh, he's that way. He's running like a turnip. Yeah. Where's he gone? Oh, he's still there. I thought I lost him for a moment. This is a bit of a police simulator for me, because you can just fight against crime. And I'm fine against crime, alright. I'm supposed to be driving to the mission. I mean, I'll end the video, but I just want to chase down this gay guy. He's literally gay. Move it, you turnip. What the fuck is that face? Sort yourself out. I thought that was bad.
Holy shit, that dude's got a gun, man!
Fuck off. Who the fuck? Are you making a call?
911, state your emergency, please. Help! People are shooting! Come quick! Can you hear me? I need you to stay
Fuck
on
off! Oh, fucking hell!
911, what's your emergency?
Help!
Hello, I think I've lost a caller.
A relay.
911, what's your emergency?
Bollocks.
He's shooting! Help!
Oh, fucking...
Fucking
go. I did nothing wrong. Except for killing a gay guy. Did I kill him? I don't know. I got confused. Really? Fucking
stop! We will shoot you!
And I'll shoot your mum in a minute. I can drive.
Stop the fucking vehicle!
I press fucking tab. Ooh, cool. Lights are all good. Well, that did nothing.
Give it up!
Oh, fucking dick. Move it. That can't run all last long. Yep, you are. I'm gonna sit on your mama like that. That did not make sense.
Move over!
Fucking run. Fucking run. No, 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 no. Ooh, nude. Ah, this is a good way to run from the police, I think. Oh wow, North Canales. Amazing. Ooh, that's a taxi boat. Oh, well, I thought he was a stripper. Just a stripper. Piss off, man. I just disrupted your... Oh yeah, it's still there. That's good. Oh yeah, that was awesome. I'm hiding. Ooh, fast food restaurant. I would go there, but it's too public. Huh, that was easy.
Hey, what the hell? You big fucking goon?
Sorry. You're adopted. Who are you? No wonder. Huh, nice. You're a Buddhist. Survivalist.
Whoa. You kidding me?
Did you talk to me?
She might. My grandmother is. It's a good idea.
Call me a Latter-day Saint. A nihil what line? Nihilist. She looks about 40. Can you both get a room? Do you mean? What the fuck are you doing here? Oh shit, I didn't mean to press that. I did nothing. Allergic to shellfish. What the fuck? Who are you? I'm gonna go to Burger King. Yeah. Do you know I'm married? How old are you? Seriously? You're 30 and you look like a fool. Dear me, who would want to marry you? Ooh, plastic surgeon, I'll have your money. Thank you. What? Did that say child porn? I probably said child pornography, and I was like, what? I will definitely kill you. Who is he? It's all blurry, man. That's me, obviously. Shouldn't really be doing it like that in front of everyone to see. Ooh, horsey ride. I want to play with my horsey. Am I still in the anyway? Ah. Nice. Hiya.
How's it going?
How you doing?
I'm doing alright. I want one of these, please.
Thanks so much,
man. I didn't even press anything, but whatever. Is that it? I just play something now, and where's it gone? Oh, you thief!
Don't hurt, you don't want to do this.
Give me my money.
911, please state the nature of your emergency.
Oh, fuck off. Do you want to die?
Can you repeat that? Hello?
You're dead. Good.